Hey guys, my name is Brent Nicole. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to talk about my very small January TBR because these are the books that I want to read in the 2 weeks between when you're seeing this video or January 3rd when I'm filming it until Angel Readathon. I don't know the name of the readathon just yet. Let me move you guys down just a little bit. This is a little weird. Anyways, I don't know the name of JJ and Macy's Angel Readathon just yet, but we are going to be reading Angel books more towards the end of January. I'm so excited to be a part of knowing a little bit about that before it comes out. But here's the books I want to read. If I can read some of these between now and then, we'll just see how the reading month goes. But here's what I'm interested in at this point in time. I'm buddy reading Strange and Dreamer by Lani Taylor with Macy from The Bright Side Girl. I'm so excited to finally be getting into this book because I've started it before. This was also on the books I wanted to read by the end of the year in 2020. And currently on my what I want to read before June of 2021. So I really need to get this done. And I think with buddy reading it with her and we can talk back and forth, that pushes me more to get it done. Also have the audiobook checked out for Ninth House by Leigh Bardugo. I think that's going to be the best way to get into this. I haven't heard the best of reviews from some of my friends. And then I also have one really good friend, Lauren, who loved this book so much. So we'll just have to see how I feel about this. I love Leigh Bardugo's writing so much and I love her character dynamics and her character background stories that we'll just have to see how I like this or not. I'm really, really nervous about getting into this, but maybe the audiobook will help a little bit. How the King of Elfland Learned to Hate Stories by Holly Black. This is the novella set after The Queen of Nothing by Holly Black. Ooh, as I hit my face. Great way to start this video off. But anyways, I pre-ordered this book and I just really didn't feel like getting into it in December, but now I'm really wanting to read this. And I think honestly, it probably would take me one night, maybe two. This book would be very quick and easy. So we're putting it on my January TBR because I honestly don't really know what I want to read this month. And then my amazing friend Macy from The Bright Side Girl, which I've talked a lot about her in this video already, sent me The Bridge Kingdom by Daniel Jensen because she knows I love Daniel Jensen's Dark Shores series and I can't wait for some more books to come out in that. I do want to read some of her backlist books. So I think I'm going to get into The Bridge Kingdom this month. I was really, really, really wanting to read this in December, but I wanted to read mostly just Christmas stuff. Now that we're in January, I think this is going to be top priority or one of the top priorities. So as of right now, that's only 4 books. I might turn around here in a second and look at my TBR shelf, which is right behind me. This is where I'm filming at because it is dark outside. I'm using my light in my room. That's the only light I have right now. But yeah, these are 4 books that I know I want to try to get to this month for sure. Hopefully for sure. Not pushing myself to read tons of books at one time. I'm gonna read how I feel like I'm reading or mood read. I am a big mood reader, so we'll just have to see how this month goes. But let me turn around to this TBR shelf and see if there's anything else that I feel like maybe possibly reading this month. Okay, maybe Crooked Kingdom by Leigh Bardugo. Also had the audiobook of this checked out, so I could potentially get into this one. So that's just going to be my 5 books that I try to read this month. Also, I will have like a separate TBR video coming out for the Angel Readathon, and so I know I will probably read more than what's on this TBR, but I wanted to do a small January TBR to kind of set off getting ready for the first part of 2020. I'm really happy with what I have on my TBR cart right now. So yeah, we're just gonna leave it at 5 books. So guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. My name is Brent Nicole, and I look forward to seeing everybody soon in my next video. Bye!